Right, quick Sunday morning Walmart run, 6 a.m. Freaking door wasn't even working. I just felt like I was breaking in. But, let's see if they got any toys here. I don't really know what to expect today. I usually have better luck in the morning, so I like getting my toy hunting done in the morning. I've got all the people out here hanging out in the aisles. But let's see if we can find something good. Keep our fingers crossed. Go check it out. All right. Bunch of Jurassic Park stuff like usual. All right, where are we going here? All right, bunch of Transformers. Look at that. Bunch of Snarls, Optimus Primal, Starscream, Junk Heap, bunch of RCs. Stuff's on sale. King Kong and Godzilla. Minion stuff is coming in. Gotta get that fart ring shooter. He's pretty wild. Still waiting on some turtles to show up. Nothing yet. And I know they're getting them in northern Wisconsin. We've gotten these. That's about it. I don't know. Nothing for Marvel. It's all wiped out. Except for the kitty stuff. Still got these hanging here. Still got the Flash. That's it for that. Man, really nothing. We got Mandos and Landos and Darth Vaders. New Hopes. Got Cad Bane. That's a cool one. There's Lando, of course, always hanging out. Paz Vizsla. Got Bendy hanging out over here. Oh, here's Undertaker. That's a cool one. And Roman. Hollywood Hulk Hogan. Rowdy Piper. Still on that lookout for a couple of those for friend of the channel. Alright, what do we got over here? Nothing but Krangs. That stinks. Cartoon Skeletors. We got Duke. We got more wrestlers over here. Yep. Dang it. Nothing good this morning. It's unfortunate. Some anime stuff. It really sucks. Man. I was hoping to see something, find something good. We're wiped out. Should grab that eventually. What we got here? We got Audrey. Oh. Audrey and Bendy. That's it. Nothing really up top. Same stuff. Bunch of Minecraft. Got Imposter. Poppy Playtime. Damn. That's unfortunate. I guess let's go check NECA. They really don't have a NECA section here, though, but we'll go look anyways. Bunch of Minecraft stuff. Let's get some Minecraft shoes. Some cereal. Get all geared up. I got this for E a while back. Really cool. Octopus. Yep. All right. Let's go check the NECA. Oh, they got Barbie, 65th. 65 years. It's wild. All right, let's go check the NECA section. I know they usually ain't got anything there, though. But who knows, maybe I'll find something. This stuff's all on clearance. Oh, not all. Most of it. Yeah, nothing much, though. Yeah, look at, they got one of these two packs still. For $25, they should just get it. I really should. They got Iron Spider Pops. Those look like they just put them out here. Got two of these statues. See, they get like a couple things in here, but they don't get like any NECA anymore. It's wild. The last NECA they got were some Mirage single figures. They get some pops. They get like nothing here. And this has got, they move a lot of stuff at this Walmart, so I don't get it. $26 for this. Dang, 25 bucks, 480 gigabytes. Huh. I wonder if I should get this for, I think I'm going to get this for Elias. I don't know. I'd rather just get him a big 2 terabyte one or something. All right, we're out of here. We'll catch you guys at the next stop. All right, we're going to start off our Monday morning toy hunt with a Ross stop. I know a lot of people are looking for those 5-packs and stuff. Not really super crazy about it. Didn't really care about it when it was first came out, but we'll still take a look, see if we can find it. I'm actually more interested in a Inspector Gadget statue that people have been finding. Hope I find that. That's just me though. Well, we'll see what they got. Let's go check it out. Dun dun dun. What will we find today? Alright. Well, they got Sabacc. It's actually pretty cool, to be honest. But not for me. You got Cyclone still. Luke Skywalker. It's got some kind of coin or something in there. What else we got here? Master Chief. What do we got here? We got a Stridor. I don't see that statue anywhere. Oh, here we go. Snout Spout for $3.99. Not seeing anything else though. Nerf. Nothing hanging. What else we got? Everything's all mixed in here. Oh, we got an Atom Smasher up here. Oh, this is actually a figure, I think. That's pretty cool. Someone ripped the price off. I don't know if I should get this Snout Spout or not, though. I do have him already. I'll probably just leave him here for somebody else. I don't need him. Damn it, I really wanted that Inspector Gadget statue. So that's unfortunate. Anything hidden over here? Trucks. Yeah, I don't see nothing. Pretty unfortunate. We can go look up front though. We'll go look up front, see if we can find anything up there. But that's it back here. We'll see what we can find up front, if anything. Never know. Okie dokie. Walmart it is. Not really expecting to find much here because it's a pretty small store. They got a couple Transformers. What do we got here? Oh, it's Ant Guy. He's cool. at? Some turtles. Not much going on for turtles. Got a Bruce Banner. Oh, we got Tombstone, Hallows Eve, and a spider shot. We got Landos and Mandos. Not much going on there either, though. Yeah, I didn't expect to see much here. And for wrestling, bunch of Bray Wyatts, bunch of Chris Jerichos. We got Bret the Hitman Hart, Rowdy Rowdy, Bianca, Triple H. That this? Oh wait, that's a different one. All right, there's two different ones. And of course, we got the Rock 3-pack. LA Knight. This one's cool. I like this one. But that's about it over here. Anything for cars? Going to go hit a Target after this. Because we're not off to a good start today. Well, I haven't seen these. That's pretty cool. Land Rover Defender. Ooh, Land Cruiser. That'd be awesome to have a Land Cruiser. All right, are there any more toys around here that's hidden anywhere? Because it's pretty weak. Oh, here's some stuff. This is new. They never have this before. But I don't see any Bendy. That's unfortunate. Damn. All right, let's go check the NECA section. See if we can find anything over there. They got a small one, but they usually keep new stuff coming in. So we'll see what they got over here in the NECA section. All right, we got anything over here? We got some G.I. Joes. We got the Batman digital collection. We got Jumbo, Elvira, and Hooper. We got some Wanderers, Diablo statue, and an Orc Warrior and Orc Shaman from World of Warcraft. Broadway. Halloween Ends. That's it. Not much else going on here. Better than nothing, I guess. Anything on clearance over here? And that's a big no. I guess we'll go check these end caps. Damn, that kind of sucks though. Not much going on here today. I didn't expect to see a whole bunch, but you never know. I may find something. No, that's it. Well, that's going to wrap up this little Walmart. I think we're going to go hit a TJ Maxx. I haven't hit one of those in a long time. We're going to go hit a Target, and then we'll see where we go from there. So we'll catch you in a few. Well, there wasn't too much going on at that Walmart, but there is a TJ Maxx, so we stopped there. So let's see what TJ Maxx got. All right, I don't know if it's going to be anything good. Gamora and Nebula. I haven't been here in a long time. Not seeing much. Saw some pops up front. Dinosaurs. Oh, here we go. We got Rocket. That's pretty cool. This one's cool. Darth Sidious. Not bad. Oh, I should get this for my brother. For his new baby. Sonic. Not looking good though. Not looking good at all. I'm not seeing anything. I think it's going to be a bust here. Statues. Winnie the Pooh something. Not one action figure of anything. Oh well. Rice Krispies. Ooh, I see an ET Pop. That's cool. $5.99. I don't need it though. Well, unfortunately, that is it. So we're going to get out of here. I'll catch you at Target. All right. Finally made it to a Target. I don't know what we're going to find. Let's keep our fingers crossed. I know I say that a lot. But actually, I probably should stop because it hasn't been doing us any good. So maybe just act like there's going to be nothing. I don't know. So let's find out. Let's see what we got. We'll see what they're working with here. All right. Well, I don't see any new turtles. So that stinks. I don't even see spots for them. Huh. That really, really sucks. She-Ra, Man-At. Oh, we got Cartoon Man-At-Arms. I have him though. These are still $13.19. Let's go look over the NECA section first. See if there's anything over there. And we'll come back. And we'll come back over here. Yeah, a whole lot of nothing here too. I do got one of these though. Ahab Predator. You got a Leo. No first sketch turtles though. Look at all the pop sales. Jeez. That's how much they should be. No, that's about it though. Jersey Red. I do still need to get this. I don't know. I just haven't been. I think there's just been so much turtle stuff that I'm just. I don't know. It's starting to get kind of boring in a sense. I don't know. Don't get me wrong. I love my turtle stuff. It's just when there's new turtles every week. I'm just kind of like, oh, another turtle. Yay. All right, what we got over here? Anything good? Probably not. Optimus Primal. Yeah, they got different boxes. Weird. Yeah, it looks like the same one that they've had for a while. Bizarro, you got Batman. Oh, look at that. Another Platinum. Then we got that Batman. Black suit variant, Nightfall. Then we got Rival. That's pretty cool to see that again, though. Okay. Mutt. Junkyard. We got Metalhead. Here we go. We got Iron Man. Iron Man Gold. Iron Man Model 9, Model 20, Model 9, we got Captain America, we got Angel, pretty cool, we got some little stuff here and there, and we got, here's another Batman, Demona, he's cool. Like that's it though. Let's go check some end caps, see if we can find anything. Not much going on here either.
What we got here? John Baptiste. Beach House Team Dream.
What is this?
Indigo RM. Ooh, the Miles Davis. 16. Should grab this Miles Davis. Yeah, we'll see. Well, that's it. Kind of. It is what it is. Oh well, I guess we're gonna get out of here. Kind of a letdown. 35 for my dinosaur. $17 for this one. I do need to get this one. But they got a lot of them. Not really worried about it. They're not going anywhere. Well, I guess. You miss anything over here? Probably not. A bunch of Sonic. I'm not seeing any. There's probably nothing new over here either. Garden of Banban plushes. Got Rainbow Friends, but nothing new. All right. We're going to skedaddle. We'll get out of here. All right, Ross number two. See what we can find here. Knowing you're getting to Ross because you hear all the damn alarms going off. Never fails. Well, first Ross, I didn't find what I was looking for. Maybe I'll find it here. I don't know. We'll see. Let's check it out. All right. Got a boat. All right. Let's skim through here real quick. Look at that. We got Woody. That's funny. Got Mario. What else? Peter Pan and his shadow. That's kind of cool. Bunch of those. Slinky Dog Jr. Not looking too good. Got these Legends things. Football. Here's Tiger Woods. That's funny. I'm not seeing anything. Another bust. Really unfortunate. Slamboo. See if there's anything mixed in over here. Yeah. Oh well, bust number two. That really stinks, but it is what it is. All right, let's hit it. Well, unfortunately, there was nothing at Ross again, but we're gonna check DD's real quick. Sometimes they come through for us, but we'll see. We'll see what happens. Alrighty. Firefighter. Oh, here's a Leonardo. Page punchers. Minecraft. What else we got? Anything? It's pretty cool. Not a transformer, but it's like one. Still got these here. $15.99. Not paying $15.99 for those. I'm surprised these are here. $6.99. And not looking like I got anything here either. Pretty cool. Some pops like normal. Looks like that is it. Oh, we got a little Vector. Super Robots. Not bad. This is still sitting here. Looks like that is it. Unfortunately, there is nothing else. It has been a bad, bad day. Yeah, not too good here. We'll go look up front, but don't get your hopes up. You got a Fortnite hat. Best thing we found all day. All right, let's go look up front and get out of here. All right, the last target of the day. It's been pretty weak today. I apologize, but they can't all be winners. So let's see what they got, and then we're gonna go wrap it up because I'm getting tired. So, see what they got. I'll get out of here. About the same stuff for Transformers. Same old, same old. Got a Gnaw up there. A Necron. Batman pretty much everywhere now. Same old G.I. Joes. None of the new Marvel Legends, though. Kind of garbage. I wasn't expecting to find much here, but figured we'd give it a shot. You never know. There are these. They're kind of cool. Dive figures. All right, let's go see if they got any turtles. Look at this. I haven't seen any Five Nights at Freddy's in a while. Not much going on here. We'll see what they got over in the collector section. Ooh, TIE Interceptor. So these are kind of cool though. Probably really small. We got some, these must be new Star Wars Legos. Let's go see what they got over here. Anything good? Probably not. We got this. We got a couple Alopex. No Sketch Turtles though. Which Really unfortunate. We got little minion pops. That's funny. Well, very unfortunate. What do we got here on clearance? Any clearance stuff? Man of Steel. It's pretty cool. Some t-shirts and a large. I don't think they're supposed to be here though. PS4 Grand Theft Auto Trilogy. What do they want for that? Damn, $17.99. Wish they had it for Xbox. $8.99. Dude, I might have to get this. I think I'm gonna get that. That's a bet. Call of Duty Vanguard. I almost want to get this for future. Damn. Comes with 3 Vice City and San Andreas. Alright, what do we got down here? Electric Mayhem. We got Al Green. Oh, we got Miles Davis here.
Hello.
How's it going?
It's good. Find everything alright?
Yeah, just looking. You too. Definitely getting that. Anything else? No. All right. Let's go find anything else. All right. We're back over here real quick. I didn't really see anything over here, though. I know you want one of these. He collects all those banks. Got the green guy. I think he's got all them though. Before he falls. Alright. Why do they got stuff hiding back here? Ray Fillet and... I wish these were on sale. The retro ones. These are 20% off. Huh. Kind of stinks. Here's those new guys. Pretty, I wish we can't wait to see the new figures though. That's what I'm waiting for. I really wish this would go down too. Alright. I think that's it though. I might have to grab one of these I don't remember if we needed another one of this guy or not. I don't think so. I think we have him. I think we're good on him. They got these $12.99 though, man. Damn. All right, I think we're out of here. All right, that's going to wrap it for here. So I'll catch you back at the house for a little wrap up. Do a little toy haul. I got some stuff to show off. So see you in a few. All right, so we just got back from our toy hunt today. Wasn't the best, was not, it hasn't been that good. It's been pretty wiped out over here. Stores are pretty dead. Still can't find my first sketch turtles, the new Playmates turtles. Been seeing a little bit of Marvel Legends, Bob, I don't know. It is what it is. Still Necoholothon sitting around. Still would like to find another prey predator, but I don't think that's gonna happen for a while. I am excited about that Comic-Con exclusive prey predator that's coming though. I will be getting one of those, at least one, probably two, we'll see. But I did get some stuff in the mail this week. Two of the things I can't show you yet because I got them early and they don't want anybody showing them off yet, but I'll show them off soon because I'm not gonna hang on to it. I'm not gonna keep them a secret too long. But I did, oh, I grabbed this from Target today. This game is on sale for $8.99. No idea how good it is, but I'm a snowboarder. Love snowboarding, and you can snowboard in this game. So definitely got to check that out for $9. Can't pass that up. And then I'm sure it won't be anything like Shaun White snowboarding. That game was like the best ever. Amped was also good.
but they haven't made us one of those in a long time, so it is what it is. Anyways, moving on now. I also picked up a couple of these. I grabbed these, they were on sale on Amazon. So I grabbed Batman, and then I also grabbed Killer Croc and Baby Doll. So I'm happy to add those to my animated Batman collection. I've just kind of been picking and choosing. I don't need every character. I've really been rethinking my whole collecting thing anyways. I might be getting rid of some stuff, but we'll see. I just feel like they just keep releasing so much of the same. Like, I don't need all these versions of everything. And which I'm pretty good about not falling into all that anyways. Like, I don't care about FOMO. Like, you'll find it eventually. But I did, you know, like the Turtles, for instance, like, I'm kind of a completionist when it comes to Turtles, and I'm kind of like really rethinking that, because like, I don't need all this stuff. Like, so like I said earlier, like the Turtle stuff, I haven't even been that like excited about, because it's just like every day there's like some new company's releasing Turtles, or like NECA's releasing a new set of Turtles, or it's just too much. Like, I don't know how you guys feel about it, but that's kind of where I'm at. But hopefully these toy hunts will turn around soon. I'm hoping to find some new stuff. Like, I don't know. I know people are going crazy about the Ross right now. I don't know. I really want that Inspector Gadget statue. That's what I really want. I can care less about the 5-pack. If I find it, I'll pick them up for you guys. I know a couple people that already want it. I'm not really expecting to find it, because I'm just not, but we'll see. I'll give it a shot. I'm not going out of my way though, like crazy. Like, I didn't care about the 5-pack when they released it. I'm not gonna like get sucked into this caring about it now. But those of you that do want to collect the X-Men stuff, I hope you guys find it, or if I find it, maybe I can help you get it. We'll see. But that's gonna be it. I think, yeah, that's it. Oh, giveaway for the EC Toy Hunter segment. What I'm going to do is we're going to do a $75 to $100 gift card, and you guys, whoever wins, can either pick Walmart or Target. And that'll be that. We'll probably do that maybe next weekend. We'll do the giveaway next weekend. I'll definitely post about it, and you'll know more this week. But that's what we're going to do. We're going to do a $75 to $100 gift card. You guys will pick between Walmart or Target when you win. And that'll be our first EC Toy Hunters giveaway. I will definitely be posting about it this week, though. But other than that, that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed everything. Make sure you guys hit that like button. If you're subscribed, make sure you hit the bell so you get all my video drops. And I'll see you guys on the next toy hunt. Later, everybody.